Relentless.
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 Is the word used by the Rider University baseball team to describe the upcoming 2020 season. But how did they get there, you may ask? Well, it all started during the brisk, crisp days of fall. The Bronx ended the 2019 season with an overall record of 17-36 and 8-16 in conference play, certainly not the way they were hoping to end their season. But the 2020 season will be different. With 15 new players and a new pitching coach, the Bronx are coming back with a vengeance. According to Dr. Barry Davis, who's entering his 16th season as head coach, the 2020 season is a year of expectations.
Well, I'm pretty confident this year. We hired a new pitching coach, and we still kept Coach Lipinski, and I feel like that's going to make a big difference in our development throughout the season. The pitching staff is deep. I think that's one thing we haven't had the last few seasons. That's going to be a big difference. I think our pitching staff is going to be the difference in the season. So I'm confident there. Yes.
On top of academics, early morning workouts, daily practices, and team meetings are just a few of the things that make up the players' daily routine during the fall and winter months.
This is a grind. The fall and the winter is an absolute grind, and I think what kind of motivates me personally is that, like I said earlier, is the goals that we all have and just doing it for each other, doing it for the guys here. We're a family here. These are all my brothers, and going through it together, I think, is what motivates me personally.
The goal. That's really what it is, because if you don't have a goal, you're not going to be pushing yourself day in and day out to go get it. So.
Traditions that take place during the fall and winter months include the annual Cranberry and Black Series, which Team Cranberry won 2-1, and the Buck and Bronc Challenge, a test of the player's physical fitness. Coach Davis believes the 15 newcomers' talent outweighs their inexperience and ultimately improve the team where they've lacked in previous seasons.
Well, this particular team has 15 new guys. So unlike past seasons, this particular team's going to have it's going to have some depth, but it's going to be, you know, young, inexperienced, but much more talented than we have been in previous seasons. So young, but talented.
Seniors Joe Simone and Pete Saporowski agree that the team is much more talented than in recent years and are looking forward to the 2020 season.
Being here for 4 years, I think that this is one of the best teams that I've been a part of. I'm really confident in our guys. Coach Davis and the coaches did a great job recruiting a lot of transfers and freshmen, and we just have a great mindset and a great approach to practices and to lifts and everything. So I think that we're going to have a really good season.
This year, there's a lot more talent here. I feel like there's a lot more commitment. I feel that everyone's basically on the right path of going for the one goal.
Freshmen Kenny Quignano and John Volpe say that they have integrated well with their teammates and already feel like a part of the Rider baseball family.
The teammates have been great. They've been pushing us on and off the field. They've honestly welcomed all of the freshmen, I could say, like brothers. I mean,
the team is connecting very well, and the seniors are very welcoming. They've all kind of just taken us as like one of the family members. So,
Coach Coach Davis is looking forward to utilizing the new talent and believes the freshmen will step up for the team in a big way.
They've integrated very well. I think Kenny Kiano is going to be a weekend starter for us, and Jake Andrews is going to be a bullpen closer type guy for us late, and those two guys will make a big difference. Frank Doyle is a junior college, a new player. He's a newcomer, but he's a sophomore. He's going to add, again, some quality at the top of the rotation. But the freshmen have done a good job. We're probably going to start a couple freshmen in the infield, and they've done well.
In July 2019, Coach Davis hired pitching coach Mike Petrowski, except he wasn't entirely new to Rider baseball, being a 2009 graduate and 2008 MAC champion with the team.
I think you guys worked pretty hard so far. You really do. I'll tell you right now, we won't be a 6-5 year rating team, that's for sure.
In addition to Petrowski, returning assistant coach Lee Lipinski is also a Rider baseball alum, class of 2016.
Well, I think it's definitely important for the guys to understand that, I've been there before, I've been in their position, I understand the struggles that come with the day-to-day grind that is college baseball, as well as, the skill set that it takes to perform at a high level.
Coach Davis says having two alums as his assistant coaches is beneficial to both he and his team.
That's very important. I think they're very comfortable with me and with what we've done, and it makes it easier when things get off track a little bit. They're more than capable of getting it back on track. They know the system that we run. They're comfortable with the practices, the intensity that we demand, and the standard that we set. So it's very comforting to have guys that I'm familiar with, and they're doing a great job.
Coach Davis enlisted former Rider baseball standout Nick Margaviches, now a pitcher for the San Diego Padres, to talk to his players as means to motivate them and remind them why they're here.
Decisions. Every decision was geared toward baseball. From what I ate in the morning, to when I worked out, to how much time I spent at the field, to when I scheduled my classes, all that stuff was geared towards baseball.
Margaviches, a 2017 graduate, left some advice for his former team as they look ahead to the 2020 season.
To focus on what you're going to do next and focus on your process and how you're going to get better today. And I think the more you can do that and not think about long term, the more successful you're going to be.
The months of practices, training, and workouts all lead up to one ultimate goal the relentless Rider Bronx would like to accomplish in 2020.
We get to the MAC tournament and win it.
The goal is plain and simple. We really want to win the MAC tournament.
And everyone's focused on that one goal, and that's the MAC championship.
Honestly, win a MAC championship.
I definitely win a MAC championship. There's no other goal in sight except one.
The Bronx will open their 2020 season on Saturday, February 15th against Charleston Southern, all leading up to their anticipated conference opener against Manhattan on March 21st.
So we're just going to take it one game at a time, one pitch at a time, and play our hearts out.
Until next time, go Bronx!